Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with a new video. So today we're going to be going fishing at Camp Tejas here in Texas. And yeah, I'll catch you whenever we get there. Okay guys, so right now, heading down to the spot that I want to go to. And Zane's down here right now, so I'm going to go up here with him. But yeah, I'm just using this little jig thing. So yeah, I'll catch you when I get there. Zane just told me that he found a gun over here. So I gotta see this. Yo, where's it at? Nuh-uh. Hold up. Let me see, I gotta see it. Yo.
No, get away from the front of it.
Oh, dude.
Dude, get away.
Hold on.
Can you move?
I'm looking at it, bruh.
I'm just gonna pick it up.
No, don't, you idiot.
We don't know if it's real or not.
Just, if it's heavy, then it's real.
I'm looking at
it. It is, I feel.
And there are some metal things up there, so I think it could be there.
Oh, that is. Hold on. Oh, that's a BB gun.
Yo, that is sick.
Yeah, that's a BB gun. Just put it down.
No, we're keeping it.
Put it in your bag.
I'm keeping it in my bag. Whoa, that's sick. Your boy just found a gun. Oh wait, we should take the mag out though. That is one thing.
Yeah, you idiot. Watch, it have like real bullets in there.
Right, dude, I saw two freaking of those big fish, dude. So I will say this. Here, there are some fish, DJ, here.
Yeah, it's a BB gun, see? No. Ah, we're good, guys.
No, this isn't an airsoft. This is a BB. Holy crap.
That's what I said. I said BB.
Look at all the BBs.
Oh my gosh, it is.
Oh, wait.
Somebody just threw it in there.
This doesn't count.
It's just a little spring powered.
It's so sick. Oh no, I bet you it's CO2.
Oh, it is.
That is
you
sick.
You just got yourself a CO2.
No, dude. But dude.
Okay, I'm gonna go fish.
Okay, you go over there. I'm fishing right here, bro.
Up underneath this little ledge area. Well, I'm just gonna stand right here. Oh, I had something. I think it's just dragging on the rocks. That was a horrible cast. Oh. I think I have too heavy of a weight on here. Guys, I'm not a huge fisherman. I'm not that good at fishing anyways. This is a like $20 rod, so don't think I'm some expert at fishing. Ooh, there's something right there. I see it. Underneath that rock. Oh, look, I got a little tiny guy. Look at that. Hey Zane, I got a little tiny guy. A little perch. Hey, chill out. Let me get you down here closer to the water. Actually, I'll just stay up here. There he is. Little tiny guy. Zane, look, a little tiny guy. Little perch. I think that was a perch. Guys, see, again, I don't know my fish that well, so don't quote me on any of that. But I'm pretty sure that was a perch. Guys, I'm switching. I'm just gonna use a hook and then put some dough on it. Why do I feel like that came off way too easy?
Like right there.
Right where I just casted?
No, over the first time. Straight ahead, straight. Right where your thing's passed. Uh-uh.
Yeah, Zane, nice.
I forgot if it's a large or a small. I forgot what the line is.
Hey, the nice guy. Just put your hand over top of him. Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is largemouth.
Oh yeah, dude, release him, and I'll put the camera underwater and show him.
You ready?
Hey, yeah. Remember, you gotta hold him like that, and you just gotta let him swim away. Yeah.
See right there? That's a little hole from him.
Oh, from him.
Yeah, that was good.
Nice. First catch with the cast net. Art of the day.
Okay, guys, thank y'all so much for watching. Hope you liked it. And there's going to be a new video tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And peace.